when I got this call from my agent saying they'd like to see you for Kick-Ass 2, I mean, it was just pinch yourself moments, because it's amazing to be part of something that you already liked and is on a global scale. You're on set and you just stare, not staring, but looking at something, thinking, I am doing a scene with Jim Carrey or Antonio Banderas. Is this real? Because it's amazing. And then you have to sort of put that out your head and just get on with it. Dad was a dentist, his practice was just down the road from where we are now. And then my mum was a housewife. So there were no acting, nothing in the family, but I used to go to the theatre all the time and go to the pictures all the time. And, you know, and that was really a big part of home life. So I just grew up absolutely loving it, obsessed with it. So by the time I was 12, really, that was it. I knew that I wanted to act.